These are the elevators at an unknown building in Sandy City. It's another Shea Elevator Corp with these buttons. Here it is. That sounds like a bumblebee sound. 4. Here at Ford, this used to be a Westinghouse and got modernized by Shea Elevator Corp. This is the new indicator. This is the old floor indicator. LL. Here at LL. And that's it.